ready for amazing noise for our pilot, Mr. Vision. Yeah. If y'all know Mr. Vision, say yes.
Yeah.
You have the power to change the trajectory of your family's life. For some of you, you might be the first to graduate high school. You might be the first to go to college, the first to graduate college.
There's two things that people discover sometimes in life. Number one is they want to be successful, but number two is they want to be significant. Significance is I want to have an impact on people. I want to have a positive impact, not only for my life, but I want to have a positive impact on my family. I want to have a positive impact on my friends.
You got to show up, and not just show up. You got to show up on time.
Say, neighbor,
yeah.
Don't miss your flight. And remember, if you're not there on the flight, the plane is going to leave without you. But the most important question is, who are you going to show up as? Things you're going through in life, I don't know what type of things you've experienced, but understand that you have value.
I believe that every single one of y'all are leaders, and leaders leave a place better than they found it. Think about how can y'all work together as a group and make this school a better place so that when y'all leave, this school continues to rise up and becoming the number one school in North Florida.
We just told you that to be successful, we don't want to hear any complaining, we don't want to see any comparing. And then we don't want to be complacent, but to be successful, we need y'all to have courage, we need y'all to have compassion, and we need y'all to have contribution. 1, 2, 3. Whenever you don't feel like showing up to school, what are you going to do? Whenever you feel like giving your teachers an attitude, what are you going to do?